So my dudes, Valk here, and today I have some good news for you, some really good news for you. I've had some crazy dreams last night to where Arataki Ito may have gotten quite a big buff. Those of you that don't know, the dreams that I had, they were like, let's say his ult got changed to an 18 second cooldown and 70 energy cost, similar to Xiao's. And all of his normal streams got a 30% multiplier increase, which is absolutely huge. Now that that's all the way for all the Ito fans, I'm going to get to the real meat of this video. The entire reason I'm making this video, because I don't really like talking about my dreams too much, because, you know, they could always change. Dreams change every night. Who knows what your dreams can end up as. But the real reason for this video is I had a dream about Arataki Ito's weapon. I had a dream it got changed from 66 crit damage substat all the way up to 88% crit damage substat. Now, Valk, why is that dream a significant one? Why is that one a very significant dream? Well, the thing is that if you think about one of the best swords in the game, it's the Primordial Jade Cutter. Now, the Primordial Jade Cutter is a really sought-after weapon. It's one that people see as just irreplaceable in any of their builds because of the amount of stuff it opens up due to how much crit rate it gives. So, there is a big change in a weapon that gives, that is the exact same thing, base attack and all. If it was a claymore, but crit damage, so it'd be doubled, it'd be around 88%. Why is this so huge? Because the amount of crit damage that gives is so huge, it allows you to run actually a potential defense percent circlet or attack percent circlet comfortably. So all of those really bad circlet rolls you've gotten, all those circlets for your claymores, for your Dilukes, whatever, all those circlets you've gotten that you're like, man, this is terrible, how could this happen to me? They can now be used. There is a lot of doors that have opened due to a potential Primordial Jade claymore version that instead of crit rate, it buffs crit damage. If this claymore did exist, it would open a ton of doors. Like, my brain was racing with theory crafts really, really fast once I heard this news, or once I had this dream of the potential that it could happen. I don't know how many of you guys enjoy math like I do, but whenever it comes to stat balancing, that's the hardest thing in Genshin for any character, some more than others. But this sword now opens up a lot of doors for any Claymore user in the game, and if you enjoy using Claymore user, I would highly suggest saving for this weapon. The weapon banner, as always, is very, very scary, so caution there. But the reason I'm making this video is for that weapon, because I believe it is significant enough to actually make a video on and take care of the potential risk there. But yeah, hopefully you guys can understand how big this weapon is and exactly why I'm getting really hyped for this weapon. It opens up a lot of doors, it opens up a lot of build possibilities, and there's a lot of stuff that can come from it. So if you use a Claymore user, I would look into it. I would try dreaming a little. Maybe some sticky sweet dreams. Wait, not that kind. Bad wording. But I would look into it some and give it some serious thought and consideration. But other than that, thank you guys for watching as always. Let me know what you guys think about my dreams, about Ito being more buff. Because, you know, a six-pack's not enough. I would like a buff character. And my dreams about this potential Primordial Jade Cutter version of a Claymore that's crit damage. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. I'm genuinely pretty pumped. Theorycraft in me was racing in my head. But thank you guys for watching. I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.